the 7th of January, 2024. U.S. steel acquisition proposal tests Biden's industrial policy. The president is under pressure from Democrats and Republicans to block the sale to Japan's Nippon steel, which could upset a key foreign ally.